running behind BN to kill him.
Story.
And then he went to Vitals.
Joined.
Wait.
Who needs a goal? Who needs a goal?
Story. We're done.
We don't have any chance again.
You need code?
Yeah, wait.
Your penis never just comes first.
No, join.
YPN, JCF, YPN, JCF, YPN.
Are we...
YPNJCF.
Bro, I swear, bro, this is alibis for all the rounds. Like, I'm here solo, no one's with me.
Pause. Why you kill me first?
Are because you were
standing in the second round also. Second round also, she's an O2.
Give me imposter bleach.
Wait, Baggy. Actually, you should have
passed. I knew that Ghost was going to kill Baggy.
Because Baggy said my co-founder. I'm like, I have to kill this giant before he says first round.
Okay, who need my security services?
New game. Let's go.
Okay. Hi, BCB. I might die.
Wait, actually, I was gonna report Evilia's body instant water.
Evilia, why are you dying every time?
Stop killing me
first, motherfuckers.
Just join our team, then you can.
Wait. Where is this guy's Rez's body?
Outside,
electrical. Achha. So, wait. When the kill happened, right, Baggy, me, and Blackbird were near Karts' vital area, and BN also was there, I think.
I did not check the vital.
Oh, you didn't check it? No, but see, when I was an admin, there was three in tree room, okay? And
Who are you clearing on this?
I think Baggy and Blackbird. I was also going to clear BN, but he's saying he wasn't there then, okay?
Okay, Baggy, Blackbird, and you, me, Manu, and Kai were safe. Then who left is Perry, BN, Dead BN.
There were three in, what do you call it, tree room. So I thought someone died there, but the body was in one
video. Listen. Yeah, is clear because he came from specimen. I was on the admin panel and he came from the specimen, so he's clear.
I just have one question.
Is the bully not too?
Guys. Just one question. Can anyone clear BN right now? Is BN.
Yeah, I can.
You can. Okay, so I can
clear. I saw him on telescope, then I saw him on this sad table.
Okay.
Now then, BN is clear for this game. Because the
started the game. Nice.
And I even crossed Perry and Orcus.
Yeah, Perry, what? I just came back. What the fuck?
See, listen, Rez died first when Devilia wasn't dead. When Rez was dead, he died later. So, who are the guys in tree room, O2, if you guys don't mind?
See, I left touching. So, Caramello there.
Caramello,
I never left anywhere. I didn't touch my keyboard till now.
What the hell are you?
See, I left Toto around 10 seconds ago.
Yeah, there was one guy on dropship.
Give her info. Wait.
Rose, when we used like lab site, did you saw anyone?
No.
Before lights were off?
We just three people marching. That's it.
Rose is talking too much, that means she's clear.
Yeah, she's clear because I was with her. She's folding. Yeah, he was with me. As an imposter, she's very quiet.
कोई देखना ले.
Okay, wait, name. Who do we not know? Mallu, where were you last? Mallu, Kai.
I'm recording video.
Okay. So it was in Mallu.
Yeah, it's Bien, I think. Bien and Omelette. Or Omelette and Dethi.
Dethi, I didn't actually see Dethi. I only saw, I thought I saw
Bien. Oh, Bien and Dethi.
It's not Roy also because he it is
Blackbird and Caramel is us.
Who left?
Dude, I'm AFK. I'm not I'm so sorry, I'm not focused talking to my family.
No no, she's clear. Oh. She was with Baggy when the kill happened on white.
Where's my body though?
Wait, wait, maybe I'm overthinking, but Bien, how did you enter O2 Red? Before Red? Like the tree room area, how did you enter?
I can't walk in front of you the entire map, okay?
Fine, but did you come, just tell you came from town, because I was opening the doors, and I'm like, how the fuck did you go to tree room?
So obviously, no, he can... I came from the down only.
He can not do the walls.
Fine.
I'm assuming that you walked from outside.
Enter every single room in front of your omelette. You know that, right?
Sorry. But like, okay, leave it.
And you also knew the answer. Obviously, I'm gonna say I came from the down. Even if I was impostor, so I'd say the same thing.
Okay, how many people
left? No, just in case, I'm gonna say this. I'm assuming Bien came from the outside of labs to office, or like admin table.
I'm talking about you hardly try to defend Bien. Why? That's so sad.
Because
I saw him on telescope.
Good thing is Kai's talking.
Skip.
So there's one between Bien, Dethi and Omelette.
I think Bien and Dethi.
Hey, bro, I was with you. Invite us on Blackbird.
Based on my calculation.
Calculations.
I know I can never be wrong.
Dethi, you have to explain. I just on the cams, I saw you standing on Bien's. What do you have? What's your defense or what is it?
I'll tell you. I was watching admin, okay. Then I came up because one of the blimps disappeared.
Okay.
Like from admin. There were like two in the main admin upper region. Then there was one, and so I went to check vitals. I went there, Bien was dead, so I went around looking for if anyone was there. Because all the doors were closed.
Yeah, this is what I saw, okay. When I was on, I mean, Mallu and Bagi are clear for BN skill. I opened cams, okay. I saw you stand on BN's body.
I know. Like, I saw the body, then I was like, let's see who's around. So I went around to look.
If it's not Mallu, Omelette, or Bagi, then it's me, Kai, of course, and then who left is Bagi.
You're standing on his body? I'm like, what are you doing?
Do you actually think I'm that dumb that I wouldn't report the body?
But this body, like, I think 4 seconds ago, because me and Luz,
the kill just happened, like, just as soon as lights were fixed.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. And then Malu and Bagi, because
he was just alive and lights, like, went off.
See, I just entered electrical,
like,
Malu, and later on.
Where is the body, though?
It's an admin.
I asked Roy.
You can see it on
I think it's Roy. I've been voting for him since round two.
I don't think it's Roy because I saw he did like his download and he went to communication. So I think he didn't fake that task.
So wait. Bagi is clear from two rounds. Malu is clear for this kill.
Malu is.
I am in biscuit.
Okay, Malu is harsh. Wait, who checked you? Did anyone check
Ross,
you?
Ross.
Okay,
yeah.
There was
a... I clear him.
I'm gonna sus Roy and...
See, Dethi, I have to vote you.
I know I'm gonna get voted out. I'm just sussing people before I go.
He was walking on a body. I could see.
I was looking around for people who might have killed him before they left.
Okay, let's see.
I'm not that dumb that I would directly report it.
It's
right. Who was there? Who voted on 7?
Oh, my.
Smart people.
Yeah.
How do we
know?
Okay,
I'm on left reactor.
Someone type in chat.
Roy, last one, where were you?
Last round after I did my communication, I was in O2.
O2?
Okay, Omelette, can you hard clear Bagi and
Yeah. See, now I see two kills happened. Okay, I didn't notice that even Black. Did Black play DC or die?
I got DC.
Bagi
was clear two rounds straight. Bagi was clear two rounds straight. Malu is clear for this kill. Dethi said it just happened. So.
No, Malu is clear for me. Like, Malu and Pai are like very, very
clear. Malu is clear.
Then
so, it's... you are saying that I'm the imposter?
Yes, sir.
Then, according to that, if you vote me out right now, then the game should end, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yep.
That's the problem.
So,
you know what?
Keep on him.
I'll help you out.
And don't trust...
I'll help you out.
Why did you skip on 6 guy? Why is everyone so suspicious?
Okay, please kill Rose for me.
No, why? Why?
No, don't.
You want Rose to die, if I know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll do it. God.
Thank you.
Emilia, don't be dumb every time. Why are you targeting her?
Yeah.
What targeting?
Hey, you know what's funny? The 2M bosses are still alive. You guys know that by any chance?
No.
Kai, don't speak, huh? Voting on 7 and telling me.
I feel like.
All 3 crewmates are on the button like idiots.
Come on, let's go. 2M
bosses are there at the
moment.
Whoever comes to the left reactor is gonna die first, I'm telling you right now.
Omelette and Bagi.
Good game. That was fun.
No, I can clear Omelette.
We had zero sus, bro.
You can clear Bagi and Omelette.
See, Necro's the only reason. Necro's the only reason you had no sus. Because I was listening, I wasn't saying anything. I knew, and I was the one person to vote you when they were all voting Death Nation.
Yeah, then I
said like he did his download task and he
it doesn't matter. See, the problem being is
you
like,
all voted me out at 7, true.
I didn't want because the first few rounds I was AFK. So
I'm surprised I didn't vote for him.
No, Bagi was clear, right? Because I was like throwing hearts at
Yeah, I was clear. I was clear too.
He even admitted that he was working on a body.
Okay, lobby people joined.
I saw it.
I would have blamed it on you.
Yeah.
Hey, for me, Mallu was very safe. For Malven, Mallu
it's
safe.
Story.
You got marinated.
Nah, yeah, it was a good. We played well.
Yeah.
See, we could have done two kills on reactor, like on six only, but you know, this is more fun, right? Because me and Baki don't have any sus.
Yeah.
And we're like me.
Hey, watch the court.
Who died? Who died that round?
YPNJCS.
Boss or Malu?
What happened is, I saw Deathy and Roy go to admin, and they left Bion on Vitals. Okay, that was a perfect chance to kill him. So I killed him close to the call lines.
I'm done.
The kill happened much earlier.
No.
Don't kill Devil. Yeah.
I didn't.
That time, I'm really sorry.
Never mind.
My last game as well.
Okay, I won't kill you if I'm positive. I was making a story, bro. Like, I saw 3 and O2, right? So, I had a story ready.
Bien, speak, okay? I need your instructions.
Yeah, Bien, you need to speak.
Yeah,
he didn't speak.
No, Bien was speaking.
That is big brains, we can't
do it.
I want to listen to your beautiful voice.
Yeah.
You guys can kill me or Bagi first, it's only fair.
Kill me first, I'll be out.
Don't kill Devilia, okay?
Yeah, don't kill Devilia.
This is order.
Devilia, for the first round, don't go to any, like, Death Valley, Waterville,
stuff. No, I'm camping.